times these objects, you know, have different shapes. It almost looks like something at the end of the tether, which I know balloons have sometimes, like a little plastic thing, but... those flyby is really, make me question. There's another one, right next to it on its left side, it seemed. Pointed the camera straight up, right next to the light pole outside of the shop. Camera didn't want to focus at first. Spin the camera here a bit. It's going out of focus because of the light. Let's see. Back. Directly above us. There's slight wind down here. You figure it'd be moving. Happy rising. Sun's out. Fly by there. Left to right. See, so that activity just, I mean, it could be that it's a balloon and the flybys are checking it out, but when these objects pop out, the flybys happen a lot of the time. The little flyby at the bottom there. Something went by there. Left side of the screen, super dark. Still just hovering above us here. I think a balloon would have flown off a long time ago. Fly by there. Nice one too. Spinning the camera again. Fly by on the left, look like. Sorry, I'm pivoting my foot. Another one there. Left side again. Another one there on the right. I'm pretty sure those are flybys. It's Thursday. The date today, I'll check right now. So now it's heading back towards where it came from, back over towards above the shop. Let it fly by at the top right. Seems like a full-on jellyfish here. Let's see if the blue comes up. It looks pretty blue on the screen here. rides are pretty weird, so I'm gonna say not a balloon. Those are birds. Run the whole clip at first, you're gonna see that I had a lot of trouble getting it queued up. I don't know why, but finally it let itself be recorded, so appreciate that. Let's see, we're hitting the 9 minute mark. We'll try to go one more minute. My arms are super tired. Locking up a bit. Another flyby, it looked like bottom left. Look how it looks, it's like it's almost like strobing, flickering in and out. Shaky.